Thank you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Peace be with you.
And also with you.
Still immersed in the joy of the Easter season, as a community of believers, we gather with special joy today to praise and thank Almighty God for the graces shared so abundantly with the Catholic community of St. Rita. For 50 years, the faith of the people of North Dallas has been enriched by the presence, prayers, and service of this faith community. Thank you, Bishop Farrell, Bishop Sykes, Fathers Flaherty, Edwards, Keene, Lawrence, Dylan, and Father Jeff, of course. Deacons of the parish, past and present, and all the members of the assembly, for your presence with us today.
Dear friends, this building in which we gather is made of wood and steel and stone. But God has made us, the church, a house of living stone built on Jesus Christ. As we gather in this blessed place, may we look to God to help us put our spiritual house in order so that our lives may praise God continually. Brothers and sisters, by our love for one another, others will know that we are baptized and that we are filled with the Spirit of God. With joy, let us renew our baptismal covenant and let us bless the Lord for the gift of water. Merciful Father, from the font of baptism you have given us new life as your sons and daughters. You bring together all who are baptized in water and the Holy Spirit to be one people in Jesus Christ, your Son. You have made us free by pouring out the Spirit of your love into our hearts so that we will enjoy your peace. You have chosen your baptized people to announce with joy